Okay, we're gonna move the seat aside like we had before. Now we're gonna try and get the gas tank off. That's fit under that rubber before, so that's ready to go. And this fuel shut off. We got the hose off, the fuel shut off. Now the gas tank should slide backwards.
Oh, there you go. There's still a bit of gas in it.
Yeah, just set it gently so it stays right side up. Perfect.